Reaching. You always one thing in the world I just can't stand. Sitting at the table with an ill-mannered man. If he's sitting at your left before you can slip in a bite, he'll reach across your plate and that ain't right. Well, I like to eat, as well as any man. But one or two rules a fool should understand. You've had one helping, you'd like an extra piece of cake. Don't go reaching across my plate at a party last week. Over at Big Mary's, some cat reached across my plate, dipped his coat sleeve in my gravy. Didn't say a word, I looked him in the eye. He reached across my plate, got a big hunk of pie. I don't care if you do it for a prank, and I don't care if you had one or two or three or four or five drinks. Especially when I'm out with my date, don't go reaching across my plate at a party last week. Had a lot of high class folk. Everything on our table, that ain't no joke. Had a barbecue possum, rattlesnake gravy, a chicken fried skunk was smelling mighty crazy. Now everything's going fine, but one thing made me blue. Some cat reached across my plate for the armadillo stew. When you at the table, act real nice, say, pass me that, or could you pass me the rice? But just cause a woman happened to come in a little late, don't you go reaching across my plate. Don't go reaching across my plate. Oh, don't go reaching across my plate.
Stuff I'm doing.